Okay, Mr. Davis.
Scoochie!
Mr. Jenkins.
Yeah!
Glad I could get you both here for the verses later this week. The streets really wanted this. However, we need to put down some ground rules. So, number one, you will both be coming in and exiting out of separate entrances. Number two, you will both be separated by bulletproof glass. And three, we know you both have a history. We're not going to ignore that. So to keep everyone out of trouble and from incriminating themselves, the following songs are hereby banned from the verses, and should you try to perform them, your mics will be cut off. I actually have the list right here. Mr. Davis,
yeah.
For you, that's going to be Shook Them Haters Off Me, Round 1, My Kitchen,
Damn.
Birds of a Feather, The Definition, Young Money, What Kind of King...
Go dig your partner up, nigga, bet he can't say shit.
No. Truth is specifically banned and will result in this entire battle ending immediately and everyone being escorted off the premises. Mr. Jenkins, I don't know why you're laughing because you're next. So, stay strapped. 24-23, Death Before Dishonor, the BMF Freestyle are all banned. Actually, the judges were hoping from both of you that as a show of good faith, you could open up the battle by performing So Icy.
Hey.
Gentlemen, this is a Zoom call. Pulling out guns does nothing. Actually, last thing. All your former parole officers and both your mothers will be in attendance.
Aww.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Everyone be on their best behavior. See you all on the 19th.